So this is the far point of this trip. There's a lot of wind today, but this is the El Mirage Dry Lakebed, and I have wanted to come here for a long time. I'm really excited to be out here. I just stopped at the station, paid my fee, and yeah, this is crazy out here. Let's take a couple rips, see how the day goes. I've got to say, I'm truly happy that I decided to go to El Mirage.